We might very well be in for a photo finish here. They go 1-2-3 in the draw, and here are the two-time defending world champions, Marina Klimova and Sergei Ponomarenko.
They had some problems in their compulsory dances. They skated a very strong original dance, and they're going to have to skate spectacularly here tonight if they hope to defend their world title. Judges stand tonight. We've just seen three absolutely phenomenal go-rounds in a row. Someone, those nine judges are the person who has to make the decision who is going to be this year's world champion. And I think we're all going to find out in the next few seconds.
This is a tough one, Paul. I think technically this was the most difficult program. With the Duchennes, you saw a lot of the same moves over and over again. This program, there was a lot of variation and a lot of very difficult moves. It didn't quite have the emotion the Duchennes had, but who knows?
it's quite clear that, again, if you judge it by the way the fans react, the Ducheney should win, but that's not the way it always turns out.
That's not often a good barometer, and I just can't help but being impressed by the way they portrayed the music. They skated to Lawrence of Arabia. He looked like the desert sand dressed in brown, her the oasis in green.
It seems they have pushed their program into the 90s, and unusual enough, the Ducheneys have taken a small step backwards, but now here come the marks, and a 5-4 from the British judge. And those don't look like winning marks.
One thing I did notice was they had an unusual amount of lifts. They are limited to 5 lifts in the program. There may have been a deduction there.
All right, here are the second set of marks. They are good, but not very high. And now, let's see the overall picture. Klimova and Ponomarenko move ahead of Usova and Zulin, but it is the Ducheneys at last, our world champions. What a struggle it has been for them. Missing two had a happy ending, and so does this competition. So an historic night here at the Olympia Halle in Munich as Paul and Isabel Ducheney finally claim their long-awaited first world championship. They unseat the defending champions, Klimova and Ponomarenko, who take silver. Usova and Zulin of the Soviet Union win the bronze. For the Canadians, Jacqueline Peter and Mark Janoschak finish 10th, so Canada will send two couples to the Olympics next year in the dance competition, while Michelle McDonald and Martin Smith finish 16th. Let's go down to Brian Williams with the new World Ice Dance Champions.
Isabel, congratulations after all the controversial skates going back to Calgary in 1988. Did you think this day would ever arrive?
I guess you can dream about it a few times. Actually, having it happen, I never really thought about it. I was just thinking of the performance, actually.
Canadians are still talking about you last year in Halifax. Tell us again about the program tonight, the sequel to what you performed last year.
Well, it was a bit of a happier ending to last year. Last year showed the oppression of the government on the South American people, and this year was the liberation of those people, and we tried to show the joy that they feel.
I saw you at breakfast today in the hotel. You were very relaxed. Were you as relaxed as you appeared?
I only look at relaxed on the outside. Inside is terrible.
All right, listen, I know you have to get outside. No Canadians ever won the dance. I know you skate for France, but your mom and dad are here from Aylmer, Quebec. You gave a special wave to the Canadian fans tonight, did you?
Yeah, they were all right there in that one section. Well, actually, they were all over. We felt them every step of the way.
They were great, and thank God they were here because we needed them, and they were there when we needed them.
Congratulations. Anything else you'd like to say tonight?
Well, thank you to everybody out there.
Yeah, who supported us. We needed it. Thank you.
They deserve the medal more than we do.
No, I would say you deserve the medal. Go on out to the ceremonies. Isabel, congratulations. Paul, congratulations. We'll see you at the Olympics in Albertville, France. And stay with us. We'll return with the medal presentations when CBC's coverage of the 1991 World Championships continues on this Friday night from here in Munich, Germany.